Rubber compounds used in winter tires are usually characterized by lesser resistance to abrasion than those used in summer tires. The mileages of winter tires can be around 15 to 30% lower than summer tires. This distance can be even lower if we use them in temperatures exceeding 10 Celsius degrees. Worn winter tires can be highly dangerous. The law allows for the use of tires with a tread of 1.6 mm. But winter tires lose their performance at 4 mm. In winter conditions, a bigger depth of tread is required due to the fact that tires often have to compress snow in grooves and remove them during driving. If the depth of tread is too shallow, the clumps of snow, which will attach themselves to the tires with every rotation, will be so small that the traction will decrease significantly. If we don't have the proper tools, we can check the depth of tread using, for instance, a match, a pen or a pencil, and a simple ruler. You only need to insert the match between tread grooves and mark the depth. Next, measure the length of the segment marked on the match. We are looking for any irregularities on the tire. Examine it closely with regards to an abrasion, bulges, blisters, delamination, cracks across the sidewalls or the tread. If we see any of the symptoms mentioned above, it is advisable to visit a professional tire service to examine the tire thoroughly.